the helmet, which we are going to make it a smart one. This is the GPS and GSM module, which we are using here. Arduino Mega 2560, as well as a power bank for charging. And alcohol sensor is put inside for detection.
So somebody drinking with alcohol, drunk, if he's drunk, this will stop.
If a rider is drunk, then a
vibration sensor. And what will this do?
So this is the vibration sensor. Suppose a rider, when his helmet got stuck anywhere, if he meet with an accident, then this particular message will come to his number. Suppose you trigger it, the number SMS will come to his click on this one. In the message. The location has been sent here.
Oh, location. So, yes. In which location the accident
occurred?